Ready to fight. Ready.
All right, so mission accomplished for Jiří Procházka, first champion out of the Czech Republic, but this man is not resting on his laurels. Married to the game doesn't even begin to describe it. He has worked methodically on every part of it.
Oh, you heard him again.
And he is back up to his feet.
Ooh, big shot lands. That knee hurt him.
Oh, huge kick to the leg. Oh! Man, these guys have some chins on them. Huge shots being landed on both sides. So more output, at least in the early going.
What a great job using the offhand to dictate the pace of the fight.
He's got to try to get this fight to the ground.
What a wild start to this fight, unless, of course, you like defense.
What a great fight so far. These guys are laying it all out on the line.
Quick entry here.
Nice single leg entry. Rotates ahead outside to a high crotch.
Oh,
my God. He switched the lock to a high crotch, rotated him, and took him for a ride. That was a big takedown.
Cormier's now trying for the Kimura. Ooh, that Kimura looks tight. Oh, come on. I'd be tapping. That's got to be it. Hang on a second. Beautiful job to escape.
The level of awareness that he just showed there tells you how high level a mixed martial artist this man is. He's got that arm triangle. Watch him pass to the opposite side. It looks real tight. He'll drop his weight to try to finish his technique. He's gonna choke him. There it is.
Oh, somehow he got out.
That was beautiful. Hips up in the air, used this moment to swing himself back to his chest being facing the mat. What a beautiful display of submission defense.
Oh, he's in.